penetrated. I let my yaya down. I got penetrated.
I'm a pin cushion. Never been so fast.
Time in here tonight. I know that. Here's one you probably know this one.
Tonight.
from one end to the other, and all points in between. Took a jump down through Mississippi, way down. Well, that muddy water turned to wine. Then he got wise and came right around here. You know what I'm talking about, right here. Everybody's sure feeling fine. Yeah, yeah. Then out to California, to the far summer of fine. Down to that fighting weight now. Look at y'all. Yeah. Well, we come out here to have a good time with you. I know we're gonna do that. Come out all shiny with them big Mexican hats and the Mexican ponchos and looking all fancy. Now it's time to get down to business. We're still a little bit fancy. Y'all haven't seen us. Y'all haven't seen this thing. We were digging around in the guitar box, and we've had this thing sitting around for a long, long time. This was given to me by a guy by the name of Bo Diddley. We called him up. I said, Bo, we got to go to work. He said, you still playing that? You still got that red guitar? I said, yeah. I said, that thing is old, man. He said, doesn't matter. Go ahead and tear it up. That's what we're going to do tonight. Let's go back. Let's go way back. We're going to do one about the two girls we found hitchhiking on the side of the road named Precious and Grace. That old stuff, huh? I saw a bunch of hot rodders out here tonight. So let's get it on with an old one called Manic Mechanic. That price I can't resist. That's right. That's right. That's right. Tonight it ain't right. Never have me awake. I'll be back for you, Jack, and I'll let the machine speak. That's right.
That's right. You got it right.
In this verse, I can put the clean tune on this band. That's right. That's right. That's right. Let the drummers take this one just a little bit in the side to side. That
thank you. That's that all sad stuff. Everybody's over there crying and got all sad now. That's all right. It's been raining a little bit today, but tomorrow it's going to be sunshiny. But it don't have to bother you. Just go out and get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Hurts your head. First thing you do when you get up and out of bed, hit them streets and run in, try to beat the masses. Go get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah. Hey yeah. Oh yeah. Tried a little thing and I followed her all night. In a funky, fine Levi's, and her sweater kinda tight. She had a Wesco spread robe that was sweet and molasses. But what really knocked me out was cheap sunglasses. Oh yeah. Hey yeah. Oh yeah.
Some thick black frames with glass of dye. They won't even know your name. And the choice is up to you. Do they come in two glasses? Redstone shades,
cheap sunglasses.
That's cheap sunglasses. He's doing this out there. Well, we got a new CD coming out called Mescalero. Yeah, it's coming out soon. You can download it now if you want it. Called Mescalero. Yeah, yeah. So I called my buddy Lawrence Berry up. I said, Lawrence, we want to do something new off that record. He said, man, he said, you better think about that. It's not out on the street. Maybe they're not going to know what you're talking about. So I go over to Dusty Hill. Y'all know this man over here, Dusty Hill. I asked him, I said, Dusty, let's do something new. He says, oh, man, I'm not sure about that. You know, it ain't out on the street. Maybe they're not going to know what we're talking about. So I went back here to Mr. Beard, the man with no beard. Y'all know him. That's right. And I said, man, I talked to Lawrence, I talked to Dusty, I talked to Billy Hale, John Douglas, Bob Lowe, John T. I went all down the line. I said, everybody said, man, they're not going to know what you're talking about. He said, let's play the song. They're going to know what we're talking about. I said, are you sure about that? And he goes, hell yeah. He said, the song's called Buck Naked.
Shots of a 40-ounce quart. My hands in my pocket and my hands in the shorts. Shoot me the two and don't be slow. There's only one good way to go.
Get naked. Buck naked.
Buck naked.
It's the only way to go.
26 chicks all tied in the knots. They ain't all good, but it's what we got.
So get naked. Buck naked.
Let me see you, David.
It's the only way to go.
A little guitar fire.
Get naked.
Talking about. How about a little blues right now? How about a little down and dirty blues right now? How about something even better than that? It's so far down you gotta look up to look down blues. Yeah.
Is everybody having a good time tonight? Well, that certainly makes sense, because y'all bad, y'all nationwide.
Blues man on the back, he needs his We're laughing and joking, feeling alright.
Singing something new. He's got a new one he's gonna sing for you. He said, I just want a little piece of your love. Give the drummer some now.
Thank you.
It done woke up the Mescalero brothers back there. Well, come on, fellas, now that you up, let's see what you got. I likes that. What is that now? Uh-oh. Oh, Lord. Well, I might as well wait just one second. You know, we've been coming around with y'all for a long time. This might be our opportunity to say thank you. Uh-huh. Salute! Yeah. God damn. Yeah. How about a little beer drinking and hell raising? See me walking down the line
with my baby talking, talking mind.
I'll be here around supper time.
A can of dinner and a bunch of wine.
Beer drinker,
hell raiser, yeah.
Baby, don't you wanna come with me?
Ow!
Christmas.
Time out there. What you doing?
Eating cheesesteak, raising hell.
Eating cheesesteak and raising hell. I like that. Elwood Francis right there. Hard-working man right there, ladies and gentlemen. I say he's working over there. I count one, two, senoritas. No, three senoritas over there with him. We better get to work on this right now. All right, one senorita. Can we go for two senoritas? Three senoritas.
Thank you. Two, three, four. I got a gal, she lives on the hill. She won't do it, but
I what?
Two.
I what?
Two.
Three.
Four. I got a gal, she lives.
Thank you. miles an hour. That Texas town, about that sack outside the greens, you know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you wanna go to that hole on the range. I got a lot of nice girls